So many Americans have been forced to make a career change.
Watch the
in Sacramento, California, I think he's been able to lay off his customer, passed out $6,000 of his 401k to pay for barber school tuition. He hopes to open his own